John Yang tells us it's tied to a major showdown between TikTok and the world's biggest record label. If you're
gonna let me down. One of the world's most popular video sharing apps is suddenly a lot quieter without some of the world's most popular music. Starting today, songs licensed by Universal Music Group are being removed from TikTok, including some of the biggest names in music, like The Weeknd or Ariana Grande. Also disappearing, songs that have become viral trends, generating millions of views on the platform.